Hello everyone. This is part 4 Java Game Graphics 2D tutorial. In this part we going make enemy rocket. And it will destroy when get shot. Now we copy rocket image to the project. And create new class call rocket. Create variable rocket size as double and assign values as image size are 50. X and Y for the location. Variable speed as float with values 0.3. Variable angle as float with value 0 for directions of rocket. And variable image for store image of rocket. Next we create constructor and initialize to image object. Go to class player and copy method change location, update and change angle to class rocket. And method get x, get y and get angle. Next in class rocket we need create method draw to render the graphics. Create affine transform and get from graphics 2D object. Then set old transform to graphics 2D for restore the transform option to default. Now we translate to location x and y. Next create new affine transform to rotate image. So we need rotate image to the angle value plus with 45. But the rotate method need radians values, so we need to convert angle to radians by using method mark.toRadian. If you don't understand you can watch my video part 2 I had explained when I draw player object. Now draw image with transform object. Next go to panel game class and create list collection to store the rocket object. Then go to method init object game to initialize list with array list. Create method add rocket to create random rocket. We need random location of y by create random object from random class. The value we random must between 25 to the screen height minus 25. So we use method random.nextInt with parameter height minus 50 and then plus 25. Now create rocket object. And set the location x to 0 and y as the random values. And change angle value as 0 for moving from left to right. Then add rocket object to list. Next we create new random value for new rocket object. Set the new rocket object location x to the width of the screen and y as random values. For angle we set it to 180 degrees for moving from right to left. Add new object rocket to the list. Next go to method init object game and create thread to call or run the method add rocket. We need sleep the while loop in 300 milliseconds. Then we update the location of rocket or move the rocket. Go to thread in method init keyboard. Using for loop for update location of the rocket object from list. Then go to method draw game to render rocket object to the screen game. As the same. using for loop and call method draw. Now run the project. But we need remove rocket from the list when the rocket has moved out sight of the screen. Go to rocket class and create object area to store shape of the rocket. In constructor we initialize shape object with path 2D. Then create method get shape. But we need return the shape with the real location x and y of the rocket. So we use affine transform to translate the location. Rotate the shape to the angle of the rocket. And using method transform shape with new area object to create new shape. Now go to method draw to draw the shape for test the output. Now run the project. So we can see the line shape has drawn on the rocket. If you want get rectangle from the shape we using method get bounds 2D. So now we can create method check for check the rocket has moving outside of screen. And this method will return true if the rocket in the screen and return false when the rocket has moved outside the screen. Then go to class panel game and call method check in the for loop after update the location. So we need remove rocket from the list after method check has returned false. We write output for test. Now run the project. Now we see the output on console, it means the list has removed. Next we going to remove rocket when we it has shooted. Create method check bullets. And use for loop to loop all rocket object from the list. Create area object. Then go to bullet class. We need create method to get the shape of the bullet with the real location. So this method will return ellipse 2D as the circle of bullet object. Go back to class panel game. paste bullet shape to the area parameter. Then use method area intersect with the rocket shape. Check condition if area not empty after intersected, it means the bullet has moving over the shape of rocket. So we need remove both of rocket and bullet. Then call method check bullet on loop when bullet location updated. Now run the project. And thank you everyone for watching. See you next video.